Hey guys, this is Bill and Emily again, and we're back, and we're here today just giving you an exercise tip on how we do seated lateral raises. Guys, I really want you to concentrate on your form, on all the videos that I do about the exercise that you do. You're going to hear me say it over and over again. Form is very important, especially I like doing the 1 and 3 count. We do interval training, and so I just got done doing seated shoulder presses, and we did 12, 10, 8, 6, 12. Now I'm going to do lateral raises seated, but we're only going to do 3 sets. It's going to be 12, 10, and 8. With an intensity at, the 12 intensity will be at 7, the 8 will be at 8 intensity, and the 8th rep of the 3rd set will be at around a 9 or a 10. But I really want you to take particular notice on my form. As I'm going up, if you look at my elbows, where they are, where my shoulders are, I'm just going to go either just a little bit below level or right at level with my elbows. Then I'm going to come down on a 3 count and control it. That way I want to have full control as I'm going down. I'm going to pause top and bottom as well. Now, I'm probably not going to be able to talk too much while I'm doing that, but really look at the form. And guys, I can't stress this enough. Form is everything. Not about how much weight you're going to be pushing, it's not your form. The results will be much, much faster if you keep your form tight. And also, as a baby boomer, guys, you know what? It's the safest way to do it too, so you don't get hurt. Okay, guys, so here we go. Negative motion. It's really important for me to pause at the top. I really